Now the first reproductive system which is in your syllabus is the male reproductive system. We'll read what are the two types, male and female reproductive organs. In the male reproductive organ, the first thing which you have to remember is that the male reproductive system consists of the male main organ which differentiates a male from a female. The male reproductive system has got a pair of testes. These, as they are shown in the picture, these testes help in the production of the male reproductive cell, which are called the sperm. So the first name you have to remember is the male reproductive system consists of a pair of testes. These testes produce male reproductive organ, male reproductive cells, which are called the sperm. Now these are the main reproductive parts of the male reproductive system. The male gametes are called the sperms. The male reproductive system produces millions of sperms. These sperms are produced from the testes. These are produced by the testes. They show the picture is showing a pair of testes, and the picture of sperm is shown in the figure. If you see the picture of sperm, it shows that it looks like an earthworm, which has a head-like structure, and you can see that the head, it has three parts: the head, the middle part, and the tail. The head, thorax, and abdomen, the names are not mentioned, but you have to just remember that the male reproductive organ produces a male sperm which looks like an earthworm. The sperms are very small in size. Each has a head, middle part, and they appear as a single cell. So you can imagine that the male reproductive organ, if we imagine that we are produced from our parents, then in the beginning all of the human beings were in the form of sperm, and we all looked like this, the earthworm. So these sperms are produced from the male reproductive system. They are produced in millions. Now what happens with the male sperms? These sperms have to combine with a female reproductive cell. The second part which is shown in your book is the female reproductive system, which is showing a female reproductive organs. The male and the female have a difference that the males have got a testes. The females in the picture, you can see that they have a pair of ovaries. So the difference between male and female is the male reproductive organs are the testes, and the female reproductive organs they are made up of a pair of ovaries. These ovaries produce female reproductive cell, which is called the ovule or ovum. So the difference should be clear that the male reproductive cell is called the sperm and the female reproductive cell is called the ovum. The female reproductive organs contain a pair of ovaries, and these produce reproductive cells, which are called the ovum. These ovaries produce reproductive cell. The female and the male have a difference that the male produce millions of sperms at a time, whereas the female ovaries, they produce one single egg, which is called egg because it fertilizes to form a baby. And this reproductive cell, which is the ovum, is then fertilized.